World Water Day falls on Tuesday this year, an annual United Nations observance day on March 22 that highlights the importance of fresh water. In Cameroon's Kribi, local residents have expressed their gratitude to a Chinese company, which helps them build a water treatment plant that provides them with clean tap water. Kribi is home to Cameroon's first deep water port. With city development and population growth, the drinking water supply capacity and quality of the original purification plant could not meet local people's demand. In 2017, Chinese construction company CGCOC Cameroon Limited helped complete the Kribi drinking water treatment plant and related supporting facilities, which can produce 7,000 cubic meters of water per day. The company also built two water towers with capacity of 2,500 cubic meters respectively to deliver water to villagers during power outages.
Our daily life has been changed, as children no longer have to fetch water, especially drinking water. It's a great relief because children had to go and fetch water before going to school. Today it's less painful. China is making efforts to help us. We are satisfied with what China has done for us. In the past, we used water of low quality, which created a lot of gastric and other problems. But since the opening of the water treatment plant, we can get higher quality water. We're quite satisfied with that.
当地在建设过程中解决了近300人的就业，在项目实施和运行的过程中，我们对当地员工进行了大量的培训，同时项目的实施为近15万克里比人带来了干净的饮用水。当地人都有喝生水的习惯，干净的饮用水能减少这个肠道疾病的流行。据那一个当地卫生部门给我们介绍，项目实施后，当地的那一个肠道流行疾病减少都在30%以上。